Hi, sweetheart. How are you feeling? Oh, bless you. You're really finding it hard to sleep, huh? That's not good, is it? Well, maybe I can help just a little bit. Yeah. I see that you haven't really gotten yourself ready for bed. You a little bit of a helping hand. Of course. You're so beautiful. And you're so wonderful. You deserve to take care of yourself properly. Okay. I suggest that you probably start making a little bit of a nighttime routine for yourself to help you to wind down. Okay, let's start by getting that makeup off your face. Okay. Pop this on. It's a little Minnie Mouse headband. This should get the hair out of your face. Pop it over you first. Great. Okay. So, to get rid of your makeup, I've got this micellar water. This one is Garnier Skin Active Micellar Cleansing Water, all in one for sensitive skin. It cleanses, soothes, and removes makeup. Now, of course, go in and washing your face properly with face wash would be the best option. But I know a lot of the time when we're tired, sometimes that's not an option. So we're going to go for some easy options for you. So then if you're at least really not feeling it, then we can make yourself a little bedside station. Okay, so I'm going to be taking these off with some cotton buds as well. Got this big bag of cotton buds. You're welcome to keep these by the side of your bed. Okay. So when you're feeling really tired, you're almost falling asleep, you've thought, oh no, I haven't taken my makeup off. You don't even have to open your eyes, you can just feel the crinkly plastic and just pull one out. For your micellar water. So, going to coat the cotton pad. And we'll just use this to gently wipe. residue of makeup on your face. It's been such a beautiful day today, hasn't it? Have you been up to much? I see. Lovely. Another one. You wear makeup every day. I must say you do it very nicely. It's almost like a signature, isn't it, for you? You a little bit of skincare as well while we're here. I've got this Garnier Skin Active Vitamin C Brightening Serum. Usually, you'd be using a retinol at night and then something like this in the morning, but I don't have a retinol on me. I can't actually use them myself at the moment. Okay, just drop that onto your face. Hands, I'll just massage it in. A little moisturizer as well. Okay, and then next, this moisturizer. This is the Neutrogena Hydro Boost. Smells really nice, doesn't it? It smells very much like a spa. Your hair as well, but I also have this lovely little balm with me that should help you to calm down and to sleep a little bit better. This is by Skin and Tonic, and it's called Calm Balm. It has lavender, chamomile, and calendula. Massage into your neck, wrists, and temples. Apply to your hands and cup over your nose, and breathe in deeply to help calm your mood in moments of stress. So, we're popping it on your neck, here, and here, on your wrists, there's one, and I'm going to rub this into my hands to be able to clop over your face so that you can breathe it in deeply. Okay. Just pop the lid back on. Okay. In my breath, deep breathing in and out. And in and out. Again, in. Good. Okay. That's one final step to help you to feel calm. I have this rose quartz face massaging tool, and it feels nice and cool. Sweeping this across your face. Moving on, I'm going to give your hair a little bit of a brush. I have this white tooth comb with me. So it should be a nice, gentle hairbrush. Nothing that's going to make it look frizzy at all. More than anything, it'll act. Go behind you, and I'll begin to brush the hair, okay? How does that feel? Good, good. Looking all beautiful and calm and relaxed for bed. Just got a few little bits to give you to have on your bedside table, and then I'll leave you to rest, okay? So, firstly, I want to make sure that you stay hydrated. So, got a little bit of water. One of those special flasks as well that keeps it nice and cool all night long. Okay. So we'll leave that beside your bed. Fall asleep yet. We don't really want you to be watching anything on YouTube or TikTok. We want you to cut off the screens and read instead. So I picked you up a new book. I know that you're a big fan of crime novels. Thriller novels. Mm-hmm. So this one is called The Ugly Truth. By Elsie North. I'll just read you the synopsis. It says, Melanie Lang. father, Sir Peter Lang, says she is a danger to herself and has been admitted to a private mental health clinic. Her ex-husband, Finn, and best friend, Nell, say that she's been kidnapped. The media will say whatever gets them the most views. But whose side are you on? So I'll leave that for you to read, okay? Down for you. Then I've also got you. What eye mask? Just because the mornings are getting so light now, aren't they? So sometimes it might get bright outside and you're not. On your head, ready for you to pull down when you're ready to go to sleep, okay? And then finally for you, I made you a crazy little hot water bottle. You can hear the hot water. Wonderful night's sleep.